friends, it's but planning.
But hey, it's over.
When the winds from the east and the suns from the west and the sand and the glass is bright, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
After seeing that, I think I know what I want to wish for. I'm gonna rub it up again here. And all I'm gonna say, I wish for a human to help me. I mean, what you just did there, I mean, I would like a human. Could I have a human to help me?
I think they do have humans that can help you with this, but your wish is my command.
All righty, my friend. Thank you very much.
Salam. So, as you can see, Prince Edwardo and the genie have become fast best friends.
Well, hold a minute. Wait a second. Wait, hold your horses.
It's actually a camel.
Hold your camel? I'm sorry, Philippe. I am Prince Eduardo's best friend. I have been ever since we studied down in Oxford.
Him and the genie are besties now. Can you just see it on stage? You got the lamb, there's the rabbit, the friends, the best friends.
Wait a second. What day is today? Is it Wednesday? Is it Friday? I thought it was Hump Day.
Okay, you help tell the story.
Do you need help telling Prince Eduardo's story?
I do. So he meets the genie. He gets his first wish. And he meets his pal, Al.
Al? Did you mean Aladdin?
Predicting. We should try to kill somebody, please.
Can you help me, Aladdin? Oh, no! Oh, God! This way! Go this way! Go on, my doctor coming!
Jasmine,
person you said that could help us, and is this her? Is this Jasmine? Hello, kitty cat. Hello, my name is Prince Edwardo, and okay. I don't think you know who is. Is that it? Likes me? What do I do? But okay. Oh, so you are Jasmine? Okay, so Aladdin here told me that you might be able to help us. I have this birthday party and all my friends are waiting for me, and I want to get home. Can you please help me get home? Is there any way you can help me get home?
Well, we used to have a magic carpet.
You used to have a magic carpet? What happened? Did you lose it? Oh, that's something I don't think you want to lose. So I got it. I know what I'm going to do. Aladdin, I'm going to make my second wish. Are we ready? I'm going to make my second wish. Here we go. I have to rub the lamp. This is explicit directions. Here we go. I rub the lamp. Genie comes. What else you got? Ready? You ready? And rub it up. 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 Let's try that one more time. Let's try that one more time. Let's see if we do that. Here we go. Ready? I'm going to rub the lamp one more time. Here we go. And does this thing work? I don't know if this thing works. What's going on here? Here we go. I'm going to rub it one more time. Here we go. And go. There we go. Now it works. Hey! You need the smoke effect. I forgot to turn that on right there. Genie! And mini me, Genie! I'd like to make my second wish.
What would that be?
I would like to have us find the magic carpet. Do you think we can find the magic carpet?
Your wish is our command.
Whoa. That was pretty fast. Is this it?
Yes.
All right, let's go on a magic carpet ride. Do you have to get changed or something?
How do you think
they'll get home? I was really hoping Prince Edwardo would come back to the birthday party because he's my best friend and I really want him to be here. I think he should take an Uber.
What is an Uber? I always travel by the camel.
The Uber is you call the camel and the camel come pick you up.
Ah, they're very, very trustworthy. From the Uber.
Hello. Yeah.
They could take the train.
The train.
Maybe.
Choo choo!
A taxi.
Taxi.
Something like that. What do you think?
I think taxi.
I think, does anyone else have an idea of how to get the Prince Eduardo here? Right there. What's your idea? Is that carpet magical?
Yes. It sounds like it.
Should they spread some fairy dust on it?
No!
Well, no! I hope that the carpet works.
What if Tinkerbell? Tinkerbell could spray some magic.
It'll look like dust.
Wow, we have so many ideas.
So many ideas. But it is magic, so it should work.
Okay.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. A whole new world. That's where we'll be.
That's where we'll be.
A thrilling chase.
A wondrous place for you.
Thank you.